Flexible double-layered sac. The other two connected to the ascending aorta will pump blood that has been oxygenated by the machine back into the body. When the tubes are removed, sutures will be put in place to tighten the spaces where the tubes entered the blood cells.